Scion Labs. You are subject 452. You're here to test our new split technology. We'll be having you run a series of tests that will challenge both your cognitive and platforming abilities. However, before we get to any of that, we've got a small introduction course for you. It's really just a formality to make sure you know your basics. There are a number of actions you'll be performing throughout these tests. At any point, you can refer to the context actions list to see what actions you can perform and how you can perform them. Got that? Great. Moving on. You may find that during certain difficult tests, you want to return to the menu. To do that, you can hit the menu button at any time. That about wraps it up. Good luck. One final thing before we finish up here. Legally speaking, we need your consent to continue running these tests. To cover us, we've gone ahead and made the menu button an impromptu permission slip. Our lawyers describe this as morally dubious at best, but technically legal. So as far as we're concerned, good enough.